really is. It's been a while. So I look forward to today because I'm going to be doing your eyes, right? Your eye makeup. And your eyeshadow. Eyebrows, eyeshadow, and mascaras. Okay. But first of all, I'm gonna show you my little palette that I got at Walmart, okay? I went to Walmart. Let's see. And I got some stuff. Some of this stuff I'm gonna use on you today, so. The first thing I got was this thing right here. It's by Kiss. And it is a strip lash adhesive. So it's for putting on eyelashes like that. And it's a super stronghold, so it's in black. So I'm gonna be doing your eye makeup. Shows you right here, lash culture. Multiple lengths, curls, angles, and it says here how to apply it. We're gonna do that, okay? So, okay. I might have to have a little thing to hold it. And precisely shaped brows, swipes away any unwanted hair in seconds, it says. So that's what we're gonna use for your eyebrows. Put that aside. I also got this. This is for me though, a charcoal strip, pore strips for nose and face. Which is kind of interesting because I didn't know that they made them for a face as well. And it says thoroughly wash your face, making sure to remove any creams, lotions, or makeup. Wet your nose, and the strip will not stick if the skin is dry. You leave them for 10 to 15 minutes, and then you slowly, carefully take the strips off. And this is what the strips look like. So, to compare to Biore. I really am looking forward to trying this product. I'll do a little review later on how this came out. I got this for my vehicle because I like to keep these little dials. I still haven't gotten my car detailed yet, so we haven't been able to go anywhere, you and me, because I haven't invited you into my car because it's not detailed yet, because it's been real icky here lately, you know, with the rain and so forth. Can't do anything when it's raining. I got this for you too, this professional eyelash curler. And I also also got these for shaving my fuzz for Revlon. Smooth, perfect. Just for taking off little baby hairs and little fuzz off the face and off the nose, off the that part right there. And it comes with a little pouch. It comes like with a pouch. Skincare products. Micro mesh blade designed for safe hair removal. High quality Japanese stainless steel, expert tested. So I look forward to using those. I got some more advanced white. Advanced white arm and a hammer. Pearly white teeth. I got that, and then I got this last one, is my clean and clear, but it's Equate brand. I try to get Equate or like similar products, but cheaper blackhead scrub, clearing scrub, because I have some blackheads right here that need to go. Kind of get the eyebrows real angled and on the top. You don't want to do too much on the top because, so I'm just going to do that. It's just going to go like that. And just eyeshadow first, or should we do the eyebrow? That's a good question. I think I'm gonna do your eyebrows first. Then we can do your eyeshadows. I'm just gonna go up like that and do the other side and just color it in, just blend it. I'm gonna do the other side too. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one right here, do that, then I'm gonna do this, that, up, down, blend. Now your eyebrows look great. So now we can do your eyeshadow. So I have this right here. And I'm gonna just do this. And we're gonna do your eyeshadow. So let me get my... Isn't that cute? See, it's got unicorns on it. Look, I got this at Dollar General. like, see, look, it'll give it a nice, like, highlight on the top. I'm gonna clean this, and then we're gonna blend it now, okay? So just keep your eyes closed, and we're gonna blend. So I'm just gonna go ahead and open this up. Let me see if I can open this up right here. Apply this to your eyes, eyelashes. Song. also Netflix and Hulu.